Okay, we're going to do the Lewis dot structure for O2. Let's start looking on the periodic table. We can find oxygen in group 6, or 16, and that means it has 6 valence electrons. But we have 2 of them, so we'll multiply that by 2, and that gives us a total of 12 valence electrons. And we're going to distribute those valence electrons around the atoms, the oxygen atoms. So we draw one oxygen, another oxygen, and let's put 2 between here to form a chemical bond. So we've used 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. We've used 12 valence electrons, what we have to use. Let's see if we have an octet, or 8 valence electrons. For that oxygen, 2, 4, 6, 8, that's fine. But for this oxygen, we only have 2, 4, 6. Not an octet, and that's not going to be stable. Well, what we can do is we can take 2 of these electrons here and move them between the oxygens. So now let's see what happened with our octet. 2, 4, 6, 8, that's fine. And then over here, 2, 4, 6, 8. That also has an octet. And we have 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. 12 valence electrons, just like we started with. So everything's good. Our octets are satisfied. We've used all the valence electrons. If we want to write it out in a structural formula, we can take and write it like this, where this double bond right here represents these two pairs of electrons. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.